parents should be okay putting their children off in the morning and knowing that they're safe with these schools that my officers were assigned to. In speaking a little bit more with Dr. McIntyre, we decided that there should be an officer, an armed officer, with communication in every school. I think that is the most important aspect of what we've been talking about, what Dr. McIntyre proposed. I think the other ideas are great. I think digital cameras, and I think the safe vestibules, I think all those are great ideas. But without an armed officer in each and every school, we're not giving the maximum protection we need for our children.
You know, I just recently read a study from University of California, Berkeley, and they did an assessment of law enforcement throughout the country. And one of the important points that came out of that study was that uniformed officers deter criminal activity. You know, hitchhiking, you know, who figured that? But that's a fact. The fact is, if you have a uniform there, it's going to lessen the chance of something happening.
Monday, I think it was December 17th, until the end of the school year, there was an armed uniformed officer at every school. Well, I can come back from Christmas break, they're not there. So where are they? If you're having them, why don't we have them there? To me, there's nowhere else more important than they should be.
Ask our maintenance department to look at putting a camera budget system in each of the elementary schools that did not have so many other strategies that we've talked about. If you don't have officer, if we don't have a secure vestibule by the end of the school year, I'm going to make sure that we have a camera, at least a camera budget system in each of those elementary schools that lack those other strategies right now. So that's a start. And then the second part is, we had some conversation with Ms. Carson and the school board about seeking a supplemental appropriation for the current year to at least begin the process of posting the position